talk to doctors. I've talked to friends. I've met with preachers. And I've made amends. Now they remark at my recovery, and they scatter to the winds. And now that I'm damaged,
priorities changed. Instead of the assumed higher profile social aspirations normally expected of an overachiever like Bill, he instead chose the rather unglamorous life of a secondhand record store owner.